Wizards at 9-2 here at home. They began that 84-85 season 2-2. Seraphin again.
Andre Miller just reading it like a book, knowing where all those options are going to be.
Seraphin still hasn't missed. He's 4-4.